back. What's wrong with you?
I don't really feel good. I feel like I'm gonna pass out.
Oh gosh. Do you want medicine?
Medicine? Who's medicine?
Not good, but you're going to school tomorrow.
What?
No, never mind. Okay, do you want some soup?
I hate soup.
Well, just try it, okay?
Fine. Alright, time to go make my soup. Alright, so step one, add the bowl. Step two, add water. Step three, just pour some out. Now, step four, get a stand. Alright. Then you add some little fruits and vegetables.
I know in your real world it's a lot more different than ours, but hey, we're in a different universe, so don't brag. Whatever. Alright, now it should turn yellow, or this color. I'm not sure what this is, but it should taste good. Let me try a test. Just kidding, I'm not gonna drink out of it. That's gross, I would never do that. For me, I'll just get a bowl and just... Cowboy's gonna love this. Okay, Cowboy, remove that. Okay, Cowboy, I got your soup.
Why you can't?
Cowboy, I just made it. Look, I even put in your favorite cereal balls.
Really?
Yeah, really.
That doesn't taste good.
Medicine. Yeah, medicine can work. Alright, I need to make a medicine. Make this. Do this. Alright. Okay, make a lid. Alright, add some pills. What's in it? Because you want to be healthy, kids. You want to be strong and healthy. Because one time I was sick and Cowboy gave me medicine too. Oh, darn it. There. Alright, now we got Cowboy his medicine. Now let's just yeet it. Here we go, Cowboy.
What's in there?
The medicine. You just found on the floor. Well, it doesn't really matter. Well, anyways, you want medicine, Cowboy?
Sure.
Alright. Remind me. Wait. Before I give you medicine, let me add water in you.
What?
You know.
I feel bloated. I really need a throw up.
Okay, Cowboy. Here you go.
Yep.
Swallow, Cowboy.
Yep.
How is it? Okay. Okay, now Cowboy's asleep. So I'll check on him in like the next day. And also he's signing up for school. Well, I'll see you then, Color Boy. Okay, bye, Color Boy. I need to really sign him up for school. I'm gonna write him a note that he's going to school. Alright, get this, move Color Boy. Now, let's write him a note that he's going to school. Dear Color Boy, I hope you get better soon, and you're going to school.